Yeah, my what? Yeah, I'm a jellyfish. You never heard of a jellyfish? I can't believe this. The thing that I'm imagining is imagining that it is imagining me. Prove it. Prove you're real.
Can you prove you are real?
Yeah.
That you are real.
You can imagine anything.
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, look, things like you don't exist. I mean, what's up with that horn?
Actually, this here horn's more of a tusk tooth.
Then why is it coming out of your forehead?
Because I'm awesome like that.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome.
Thanks. You know what you are?
A jellyfish?
An imaginary friend.
We're friends?
Sure thing.
Oh, cool. Well, you might not be real, but I think we are going to be real good friends.
Yeah. Hey, you want to come to my office?
Sure.
Ahoy, Joey. I'm looking for my pod.
Your pod?
Yep. I read it on the net the other day. Usually narwhals travel in groups called pods. I seem to be missing mine, so I'm looking for it.
Narwhal, I'm not sure you're going to find a pod around here. You're the only narwhal I've ever seen.
Well, in that case, I guess I'll make a pun. Make a pun? Sure. And I know exactly who I want to join. Shark. This is going to be podtastic. Oh, hi, Shark.
Oh, what's up, Narwhal?
Making a pod, wanna join?
Oh, Shark!
Okay, we'll just put this right there on your head. Part of the pod.
Gnarly! Ahoy, Turtle!
Hey, you wanna be in our pod? Well, this turtle, I can't see it, but Zen, octopus? You guys see an octopus?
There he is.
Oh, sweet octopus, you want to join? By the way, your garden, beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Well,
Narwhal, you going to ask me to join?
I didn't ask you. I guess I thought we were making this pod together. You do want to be a part of our pod, right, Charlie?
What does the pod do exactly?
Not really sure, but I always imagine pods playing like ultimate cannonball and like eat waffles, right?
Yeah.
Okay, and like has super awesome parties.
I do love parties!
Pod testing!
Oh, no!
Too.
Can I see it?
Of course.
This book is blank.
Some might say even invisible, but yes, blank. It's an imagination book, Jelly. You've got to pretend.
Still not seeing anything.
Okay, I've got an idea. First, I need you to close your eyes.
Okay, now what?
Now think about one of your favoritest things in all the world. Make a picture of it in your head. Okay, next thing. Think about a robot. Picture a giant
angry
robot. Okay, that's fine. Remember the waffle. Imagine the waffle is a kung fu master. Look at the book. See a picture of it battling the robot. I'm the waffle.
Your toast, robo-fool. Squish, watch.
Yeah, exactly.
I've got an idea. The waffle should have a sidekick on the strawberry.
Yes. Nice one, Jelly.
I get it, Narwhal.
This book is the best. It could be about anything. Turn the page. I want to see what happens next.
Is that a sea monkey? It looks funny.
Sea monkeys are totally funny, and they tell outstanding jokes.
Why is six afraid of seven? Because seven ain't nine.
Hooray! The robot is happy now.
Yeah, well, you know, it's hard not to be happy when you've got a sea monkey around.
Can I borrow this book?
Of course. Do me a favor. Try not to get the pages wet.
Underwater.
Oh man, I cracked it up.